Actually, would go really well with this top bringing here. Now, this is an oversized knit turtleneck, and this has, it's dolman sleeves, mm-hmm. correct?
Yeah.
So a dolman sleeve, from what I understand, I don't own as many pieces with this sleeve as I probably should, because I do think it's adorable. But the dolman sleeve is usually a piece that kind of doesn't give you a lot of room and flexibility, but this one does. If you look at the way Dennis fashioned this, you've got a lot of room to like move. Like, you can drive in this probably.
You absolutely can.
Normally in a dolman sleeve, I feel like they're a little bit more confined.
Well, here you have, and you'll notice the way it comes, there's no separate sleeve from the actual body of this. So it's cut to be a very beautiful, seamless kind of shape.
Yes.
So there you notice, you see there's no extra seam. It's not like you have the top and then you have a sleeve. It all becomes one, and it really does give you that relaxed fit. It's just something very stylish about it. It flows away from the body.
Yeah.
So once again, if you have any little extra, you don't have to worry about something that clings to your body. It gives you that extra room. So it's very figure flattering, and it's especially cute because of the way it's kind of banded at the bottom.
Yes.
So it gives you a little more shape. So it's not like a big top that just kind of hangs on you.
Or that just like hangs there,
yeah.
right? And it kind of doesn't have any purpose.
Exactly. And you'll see on Maria, I love this, to see the different contrast of the sizes.
Mm-hmm.
So it's beautiful. The smaller sizes, the larger sizes, it gives you a really nice look. And instead of it being boxy and big, that little band just pulls it in a bit around the bottom.
Absolutely. And we do have two color choices available for you tonight. We have the heather gray, which is this one here.
Mm-hmm.
And then next we're going to have the heather blue. So these, I love them both because really, you can wear these completely two different ways. They're two obviously different colors, but mm-hmm. they both have that almost muted tone to them that gives two different complete looks.
Mm-hmm.
And they're $42.38. So on a clearance price, these started out at almost $80. They were $76.50. So we will have limited sizing and availability, so be sure to check your chart. But I'm reaching inside this top, Lena.
Super soft.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
It's just like a giant hug.
It is.
it's a brush.
The way they brush the fabric on the inside makes it pillowy soft.
I mean, it
feels like you are wearing the most soft. Isn't it awesome?
It's so
super,
soft.
Super comfortable, beautifully done. Also, I want you to notice the way the turtleneck is. It is not a turtleneck that clings. So it's that anti-aging once again.
Yeah.
Gives you nice coverage, and it just floats away from your neck, but it doesn't drape too much where it looks sloppy. It's just the perfect size in a turtleneck. So I think you'll definitely enjoy that. But the inside of the fabric, oh my goodness, when you get it at home and feel it, this is not like, it's not like your typical sweatshirt material. It's not really heavy either.
No.
It's a nice lightweight. So it's going to feel good. And it's just great to put on, you know, when you're walking out the door. Like I told you, so many things in the morning, you go to the closet, you're trying to figure out, you're trying to get the kids off to school. You don't want to have to think about what am I going to put on? You
right.
want those easy things to put on. But you know, the older I get, the more I don't want to put on like t-shirts that have my, you know, alma mater or, you know, UGA
right.
or whatever.
Right.
I want to still look pulled together. I don't
yes.
want to look, you know, sloppy like I'm wearing a t-shirt that I've had since college, you know?
Well, and I just wish that you could reach through the screen and feel
super
this
soft.
Fabric because
yes.
it is. It's ooey gooey. It's soft
it
and it's, I'm telling you what, this is cozy. So when I come into work here at the Q, I generally dress a little bit more comfortable when I'm coming in
mm-hmm.
to get ready
yeah.
because I have these great clothes that I get to wear and fashion and put on, but I come in a little bit more cozy and comfortable, but I always want to look put together.
Yeah.
I don't want to look, not that I just rolled out of bed, but I don't want to look like I just rolled
exactly.
out of bed either. It doesn't matter what time of day it is. And this is that top that I really believe that I'm going to wear over and over
absolutely.
Again. And I believe you will too.
You will.
And the other thing is too, is there's just a styling ease to this shirt.
It's true. It looks very sophisticated and classy without trying.
Yeah.
This is that perfect blank canvas. So if you want to wear the longer necklaces like Maria's wearing, I love that because, you know, I like to wear those fun fashion necklaces, but
yeah.
trying to find the right thing to work with it, you know, if it's a buttoned up shirt, it doesn't quite work. If it's too busy, it doesn't quite work. This is perfect. So get that longer necklace, throw it on with a pair of denim jeans, and you look like you tried.
That's
and you don't really have to try very hard.
And you're comfortable. So it's
That's
like
right.
living in your pajamas
That's
without
true.
Having to actually live in your pajamas.
That's
you
true.
Can be fashion forward and fabulous. This is A311-291. It's the Dennis Basso Oversized Knit Turtleneck. And if you're afraid of turtlenecks, don't be worried about it being too confined. It's beautiful and it's loose and it's fabulous. It's $42.36 on that clearance price. It's a 40% savings. And you're going to check the size guide at the bottom before you order, because I know we're going to be running out of sizes and colors here shortly with such a great price. Now, coming up in the show is the cardigan that I've been wearing for 2 hours, I guess, right? And it's super comfortable, it's super lightweight, and it's his Interlock Knit cardigan. It's got that striped detail, which I'm loving.